Oh shit.
I was 20 YouTube. I'm streaming right now.
Dami Caleb.
Shout out to that 1K in the stream.
Oh my god, what a fucking time. I'm lagging my dick.
It's two glass finishers, someone stay in the paint, or actually there was him. Tommy!
For what? For what?
Do you see your stamina with that on?
No.
I don't know why I can't see my stamina bar, it's fucking cute. Stupid.
So sick and mode!
It's cause you have the diamond green animation shit on.
I'm trying to play.
Man, no one gives a fuck what you're trying to play, nigga. You a bitch.
I just need to talk crazy. If you're not gonna pull up to my house, don't talk shit. What's up?
Thanks, daddy.
You know I saw Dust today, and I beat his ass.
Bro.
Yeah. Like, I'm blessed, bro. Like, I don't know why Dust talks shit, and he knows he gets his ass beat.
Nigga literally just said I beat his ass. You didn't do shit, nigga. First of all, you don't fight Beto because he's too strong. Second of all, you fight Juju, get your ass beat. Third of all, punched in the back by Lee. You didn't do shit about it. Two. Why you say that, nigga? 0-2, like, that's a nerdy ass fucking hell, nah, bro. Beto's 1-1. I mean, 1-0, nigga.
Jose is 0-1. And you is 1-0.
What about Beto? What about Leo?
Leo's 0-1.
What about Leo?
0-1, nigga.
That's not what he told us when you seen him in practice together, nigga.
Oh, come on, damn, nigga, see that his ass beat!
Nigga,
he'll
be
shit,
nigga.
Be
shit,
what you gonna see about that, nigga?
He ain't be shit, nigga. I put on my mother's life, he ain't be shit.
Damn, mother gonna die, nigga. I miss this animation so bad, the fucking windmill. Oh my god.
Bro, they need my animation back, bro. The animation I own, bro.
You mean with shit, nigga?
Oh god, I own the animation.
You talking about the grab the mop and suck the cock?
No, the.
Bro, if they had Suns Out, Guns Out, bro, I'd have that shit on right now, nigga. I need to bring that shit back. No rap cut.
Maybe. Oh no,
it's
a baby. Oh, I need blinders. I'm about to put blinders on. So, sick ammo.
So, not hala mode.
I hate that nigga, bro. I beat his ass. This is the way he fucking pissed me off. I think a dick guy is Travis Scott.
So not alarm old.
Nice luck.
Spread the magazine. I'm gonna talk shit.
You saw the Fortnite bet, Louis? Louis, you saw the Fortnite bet? What happened?
I'll watch Keisha. Ew, bro.
Ew.
Watching porn. Nice.
Wait, hold a minute.
What happened, puppy?
He looked at me, bro.
Bro, on guard, I was about to, but I didn't think I was about to get it early.
What the fuck? He shot that?
Mm-hmm, and he made it in your motherfucking mitt. Oh my god.
I keep you in your mind.
And a sack.
You will be in the world.
Suck ass, bar. Nigga. Fuck ass, bro. I can't even make a shot.
It's my fault.
Actually, is, nigga. You missed, right? Either reason you missed.
Nigga, what the fuck? I got a full bar. That's green.
You can't tie me. Jump
that's
shot.
Green.
Can't,
that's green.
Obviously not. Obviously not. That's green right there, nigga.
I got a full bar.
Obviously, no, you didn't, bro.
I'll see if I did. I will keep you in the summer. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Boy.
Yeah.
Okay, well, tomorrow's about to be Sunday.
Got a comp ass screen on this set, nigga.
It's already 6 o'clock.
Oh my god, 6 o'clock, huh? Oh my god. Pussies.
Hold up, bro. I need to get my pen, man. I'm trying to get it high real quick.
After
this, I'm gonna get my pen.
And you say I'm a marijuana, right?
No, I'm not a drug addict.
You're pinche marijuana, nigga. Hey, marijuana. I'm gonna call you marijuana, nigga.
Nigga, you know who smokes weed.
You smoke in a car that has weed in it.
Anything else?
Oh my gosh. You sting like shit.
But yeah, cars you don't even smell anything.
What does that got to do with it being weed? It's still weed.
Weed you smell, car you don't.
Are you dumb? Does it get you high?
Okay, but you don't smell.
It's fucking weed. It's weed then, nigga.
But you don't smell.
There is THC in weed, and the whole car is THC oil. Nah,
bro, I'm talking about the smell, bruh.
Okay, but I'm talking about what it makes you feel, nigga, you dumbass.
Bro, they have different flavors.
Okay, it's a sativa or a fucking indica or hybrid, which is three like of the things in weed, nigga. Oh wow,
this marijuana knows everything. You know, you ever had a pen before?
No, I've never had no cart, nigga. I've never had a cart.
Why not?
Cause I'm not a marijuana like you.
What?
You're always smoking a fucking pen or some shit.
How's that my fault?
Cause you're a marijuana nigga, you're an addict, nigga.
Nigga, you smoke like three times a day.
No, I don't, nigga.
Oh god, you do. You wake up, smoke.
Oh god! Nah, you're going to hell, nigga. You're going to hell, nigga.
You wake up, you smoke. Bro, Andre, you eat.
How you gonna tell me, nigga?
Bro, cause when we play with you, you eat like two times.
But you said three.
Bro, you okay? But you know, you wake up, nigga, and then you go smoke.
No, I don't, nigga. I don't do that every single day.
Okay.
Like, you swear if that's like a routine or some shit I have.
That is a.
It's not a routine, nigga.
It's
I don't do
routine.
It every day.
It's
no, it's
routine.
Not. Nigga, sometimes I wake up and I just want to smoke, nigga.
It's not
like, oh, let me wake up and then let me get my morning blunt in real quick.
It's a tea, routine.
Oh my god. Look at my big man sagging.
Finny.
Here, get the ball. Psych.
You will fight into the marijuana.
Shut up, get no points, bitch. You would get no points. This cucumber. That's how it sounds when I'm fucking this shit out of me, nigga, since I'm warm. But I damn, this bitch blocked me. Slim baby, fuck me. Holy fuck, I am so damn slow. Oh my gosh, look at the map. You see that? is so ass, bro. Like, not even moving.
Shit.
That guy's born.
I'm gonna play Fortnite. I'm in a new season.
Jump in a new season. The fuck up.
Give me back.
Green? Oh my god, that's my daddy.
So what the fuck is wrong with you?
So Mel, you don't like it either when I do that shit to you, but you don't. That's why you mad, because I don't ever do it to you, nigga.
No, because I'm not gay, nigga.
No, you just mad because you don't get that kind of affection.
I'm not gay, nigga. This is probably hard right now.
That was a joke. Shit was not funny.
Hit me.
Good choice not to hit that bum, bitch.
Yo, bitch. Dang, I'm picking up for a while. Bro, PF is probably like level 20 already.
Let me shoot at them. Alright, I'll be. Oh. Booty ass nigga. Bro, like, I didn't even move right there, bro. Fuck. I'm lagging hard as hell, bro. Oh my god. Fucking late, bro.
Oh, I didn't see this white bitch in my fucking way.
Fucking, bro, I late, bro.
Yeah.
Come up, Slim. What the fuck you doing?
Oh, missed.
Stop! Holy shit, I'm lagging so bad.
I'm gonna kill him. That's off. What the fuck? I've ended this shit already. What game streak we on?
I don't know, but I'm gonna leave.
Leave where?
I think it said how you get windmill.
You better get off of it?
Mm-mm.
Then where are you going?
I'm gonna go do something, nigga. I'm gonna take a shower.
You wanna stay on, nigga?
I might be, but I'm gonna go do something.
Alright.
Look at the nigga name slam!
Alright. I'm gonna try to find out, Andres.
Iniciar el Sunday Night Workout. Montreal is guaranteed $30,000. I couldn't even imagine the pressure.
For the front, we are very white. Lightning in 146. This is very, very close. Morton has to get damage in very quickly before that Lightning finishes things up.
Yeah, Miner is going to come in here, but he catches it with his own Miner.
Catch. And a Lightning block. Oh, my word. Low is down. Morton gets the log. 18 HP. Unbelievable. Oh, my word.
Whoever wins this game of fire, I shine for there is no shine.
Is that you right there? Is that you? Wait, are you giving yourself away? Hello, are you the chicken? Back out. Wait, why did I just do that? I just like walked up to you.
I shine for there is no shine.
Is that you right there? Is that you?
He's through.
So today I caught double in the end and off to the damn leg.
He threw away his dad's beaters and surprised him with brand new Jordan 1s.
Okay, I have to go.
Nintendo for my birthday. You finally got one. I'll be right over. Hey Matt, what game did you get? Super Mario Brothers is totally awesome. That's the best game on the system. Wanna play? Sure. Wait, why did you duck you in the pipes like that? You can go down some of them to secret areas. Stop joking. I'm serious. I saw Napoleon do it. What? Oh my god! Hey Bobby, this
these are genius inventions that need to be everywhere. Because the government might throw my body into a dishwasher. First, we gotta unscrew headphones. Now, this is a game. Let me tell you, baby boy, something. I'm convinced that these headphones were made by the devil. If I had a nickel for every time I had to, like, untangle these, I would finally pay child support. But that's besides the point. Finally, they got something where I can zip and unzip. I'm gonna have to buy it. Like, next up, we got these street lights that are in the Ukraine. Now, this is really useful, especially if you have blurry vision. Wait, why are you even on the road if you got blurry vision? Like, these are genius.
Let's just talk about this, okay? So first off, what is it like, and what was the journey like for you guys making it here?
This is about to be so cringe. Oh my god. Can't watch it. My eyes hurt. The journey? Like, what, like grinding or like the actual travel?
Oh my god, this just happened in Alabama! Alabama! They were down to Georgia. They couldn't do anything, and now they just got a breakaway touchdown. This is what I like to see. Lots of points. Roll Tide. Roll Tide. Oh, my God.
You can't allow Notre Dame, who didn't play, to get in, while Alabama had to play the number one team in the country to get in.
Oh, it's intercepted. Intercepted. Oh, my God.
You can't allow Notre Dame, who didn't play, to get in while Alabama had a play. Is Georgia done? This is the play of the game. Oh! Did anybody go offside? What is that? What just happened there? Georgia's done! It's over! It's over! Georgia's done! You're done, Georgia! Is Georgia... It's over for Georgia! Alabama just pick-sixed the game away! An interception for a touchdown will seal the deal. Georgia's gonna lose. It's over for them. Alabama's gonna be the number one seed. Georgia's gonna be the number two seed. Alabama number one. It's over. Georgia hasn't quit yet. Georgia hasn't quit yet. There you are, just points to keep trying to the end. They have nothing to play for but the number one seed, and they're trying. Georgia. It's just.
Look at this.
Returned, because today, Deji uploaded a video titled Redemption, which is a trailer showing...
I'm gonna do something for you, like, a lot of members, when it comes to hot sauce.
Okay.
swear to God.
Tommy.
What?
Dude, are you serious right now?
I didn't kiss her. I did kiss you. No, I fucking did.
You did.
No,
I
know
you did.
Julia, listen, no, Julia, no, listen, Julia, stop, it's not like that, Julia, it's not like that, Julia, stop, actually, stop, girl, stop, please, stop, yo, stop, what are you, alright, I might need to end this stream, man. What are you doing? Dude, alright, listen. On a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive am I?
I'm taken.
No, right, of course. No way to chase, I'm just saying. You know, 1 out of 10.
I'm not saying.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive am I?
Like a 6?
Why?
Your height is good.
Okay.
I prefer darker haired boys over blonde boys.
Alright, well, hey man, I appreciate it, thank you. On a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive am I?
Boyfriend! I'm nervous! She's gonna walk away!
On a scale of 1 to 10. But also, if I could get.
I'm basically saying I'm cooler. Get DR discounts from my cougar. Back in the 6th grade, I got the bad grades. I was in love with my tutor.
And we're streaming it.
We are.
On Twitch.
Right now. Why aren't you, like, actually... Why aren't you, like, actually... I'm pretty and... Back in the 6th grade, I got the bad grades. I was in love with my tutor.
The music we listen to, trapping...
So y'all think this is funny? You think this is funny? So you think because you live in Africa and you have no water? My brother, let me tell you something. Please send me water because...
Taking away my fiance's PS5 gone wrong. Taking away my.
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, punch my mama in the throat, the right kick my daddy in the chest. What the fuck? Oh my god, shook my daddy's feet, hurt on my mama's neck. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the hell?
Fix it, and I'll just let it do as possible. I have no idea what's wrong with the car. I don't know, it's just sputtering and stuff. It's a 14-gallon tank, 15.6 ounces of spaghetti at that time. What a freaking mess. It's taking too long to do it that way, so we had to take the whole fuel tank out. Alright, so it's literally full of spaghetti now. Now we just have to put it back in the car. I can drive it in here.
Somebody
died,
you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I just took it into the one place down the road. I think they said it was like a full pump.
Full pump?
Full pumpy, glass pump.
Yeah, it's called a fuel, like F-U-E-L, fuel pump.
Yeah, I just filled it up and put premium in it.
Yeah, oh, is it a full tank?
Yeah, running pretty fine for a couple days and
and then, you know, it just was sputtering again on the way here, and so.
We'll bring your fuel pump down, you know, and or your whole fuel tank. Just gotta make sure it doesn't fall on you or,
will fall, and that would be a mess.
Yeah. We won't let it fall, but. Yeah.
And it's convertible, so I pick up two girls. That was yesterday.
That's pretty cool.
If you want for me too, I can play the CD and I have in there.
Oh man, you might have some issues, bro. That just came out of one of your fuel lines. That does not look like gasoline. So where did the AC from
last? Chevron, but this is a fuel pump.
No, this is a transmission jack. Your fuel pump is in here.
And this is the fuel pump?
No, the fuel pump is inside your fuel tank. This is your tire. Dude, you got fucking SpaghettiOs in your fuel tank. Who put SpaghettiOs in your fuel tank, bro?
What do you mean?
Somebody, sir, take a spill down.
Warriors fans, y'all need to relax. I know y'all 10-0 right now. For everybody that was in the comments of that video talking about I'm a hater, this, that, and the
100 miles away. Good thing I have you, little buddy. Better than that.
She meals for an entire day. Every time he gains a million more followers, he makes me millie meals. Two man's millie meals make the rocks. She meals are like nothing.
Breakfast, we got this heart attack lasagna.
Oh, dude, look at my teeth rotting already. It looks a lot better than it tastes. This just tastes like a bad idea. Watch, we have this infamous cookie sandwich.
Oh my god, it tastes so good.
I should not be eating all this, but I cannot resist. I'm definitely not eating any more, man. This is not a good.
You know, we have this candy pizza.
Yeah, I know it doesn't look like a pizza at all. But, you know, you get the idea.
This is so wrong.
There's so much guilt with every bite. Go call my dentist and my doctor.
When your fighter misses the net, Lord Jesus. When your fighter misses.
wondered, like, what this little tabletop thing is on, like, people's pizzas?
No one literally knows what that's used for.
Luckily for you, I brought someone here that knows more about food than you and I.
Actually, you don't know whenever you try to grab a slice, you have to put other pieces around it.
Yeah, it's actually pretty nasty.
So the tabletop is here so you can hold the other slice down and you can pull your own away.
What? This is gonna change every pizza party forever.
I think it is.
Have you ever wondered, like, what the people...
Today was such a crazy and long day, but it's finally closing time. So the first thing that I do whenever it's closing time, I make sure all my clippers are clean and sanitized. And that's actually one of my biggest pet peeves. You never want to have hair left on your clippers or on your station, because you never know who's going to be walking in the next day, and you don't want them to see all the hair just all over your station. Imagine your client comes in the morning, you're the only one there, and the barber next to you didn't clean off the station. So now your client's going to be looking over and seeing all that hair all over the place. So always make sure you clean up. Station. So my station's clean, but now let's go ahead and check out Carter. Yo, okay, let's see. Clean clippers. No, clean. Hey, Carter might have to be employee of the month. This may just be me. I've never liked the capes hanging off the chair. Me personally, I just feel like it looks too cluttered. I feel like without the capes on the chairs, it just looks more organized. So all capes are either hung up or washed at the end of the day. Yeah, this is 100% me just having really bad OCD. I really love everything to be in order and in place and all faced in the right direction, all tilted the right direction. My OCD is so bad that even the shampoo bottles have to be facing the right way. And being completely transparent with you, it's not always like that. There's days where something is out of place, but we try to fix it as much as we can. So continuing on to the salon side, this is really your station. On this side, I have double-sided station. For this side, all I ask is for all the chairs to be facing the right way. And once again, no capes left on the chair. And like I said, these are double-sided stations, so this is Taylor station, and everything seems clean. We're good. Taylor and Malia really got the sides looking really nice and clean. Who knows? They might get employee of the month. And of course, we're in the Christmas spirit right now. But now that I know that everything is in order and clean, one of the last things that I do before I leave for the day, I review the numbers that we get for today. And I always like either starting or ending the day off with a crisp tutorial. Like I said before, in order for me to be able to teach you, I got to learn myself. For anybody that's thinking about opening a shop,